Neng Hian Kung ordering the Ning family members to kill Ning Yu under the pretext that he had gone against the orders of the head of the family. Hello guys, meet again with me, Min Aoi. In this video, me, Min will review Manhwa Breakthrough or World Chapter 34. Being threatened unfairly by Ning Hian Kung, of course, didn't make Ning Yu just stay silent. With his second level golden body arts, Ning Yu intending to fight back Ning Hian Kung and the five elders who were now starts to attacking him simultaneously. Ning Yu then chose to deal with Ning Hian Kung first. One punch from him was able to make Ning Hian Kung bounce back. Managed to get rid of Ning Hian Kung, Ning Yu began to attack the five elders. The five elders finally fell one by one, hit by Ning Yu golden body axe, which could defeat someone at the second level of foundation's building stage. The audience who witnessed this couldn't believe what was happening. How could Ning Yu be so powerful? Ning Hian Kung plus the five elders, there were at least six cultivators at the edge level of high practicing states and above. However, they were not even able to take one move from Ning Yu.
Yeah.